graffiti and street art, it's taking away the middleman. There is no middleman. I can literally come to a store like this, I buy my cans, I go and find a wall, and I can put my message on that wall and it will go directly in front of an audience.
I definitely think there's a low representation of black women, but we are here, we exist, we've been here for a long time. When I travel,